This leaving.
You staying.
Red cup. What you doing about the red cup?
And that's why the background said, what you talking about? He said, nah, I'm just playing. I'm going to just say this, y'all. On the All Around the World tour, Preston was selling sex at that point. Every clip I seen, baby, he was gyrating and body rolling.
Gyrating and body rolling. He was. You already started?
I did.
Is it going to last?
What do you mean?
You have enough storage?
Oh, I have plenty.
Oh, did you get a phone?
No. It's just out the case. Yeah. My mother won't buy me a new one.
Got it.
Because she said I'm irresponsible and I'm clumsy. I mean, okay, clumsy. But irresponsible? Come on now.
Push that.
You're really pushing. Action. Okay, hey, y'all. I don't have no type of intro. You know how we'd be like, I don't want to do all that, though.
Right.
That's weird.
Very animated.
Very. Hey, y'all. I'm back. And today, I have my friend Sam. Sam, introduce yourself.
I'm Sam.
What else?
I'm here.
Me and Sam go way back.
Way back.
We're like this. Okay, so today, we're doing a mindless behavior. We're doing a mindless behavior top 5/review. Okay. Mm-hmm. We both have our top 5s, and we're gonna explain why they're our top 5s.
Okay.
And all the good things that go along with the good things.
Amen.
Amen. And speaking of amen, did you go to church today? If not, that's okay. Go ahead and read you a.
Go on, bow down right now and say a quick prayer.
We'll wait.
Amen.
All right, so we can get. You gonna go first? You give us no. You
no. No, I can't do it.
Okay, give me your phone, and I can play it on your phone. I ain't gonna look at your list.
You want me to do what?
So I can play it.
Oh, okay. Hold on, I'm writing mine. Writing there.
It's okay.
So 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, and then I need. I got one more. This is hard, bro.
This was so hard, y'all, because mine was.
It's like, I get it now when people do verses. I get it.
This is hard.
I'm going to go ahead and add this one on there. I'm going to do it.
That's how I felt too on my last one. I was like, forget it.
Forget it. Okay, here's my Apple Music.
Okay, here we go.
Here we go. Jesus!
Okay, this is my number one. Okay, I'm gonna play my number one song.
Well, so are we starting from best to?
I think they all my best though. This is just.
Let's go from 5 if you think, and then we reveal our number one.
Okay, let's do number 5 then.
Okay.
Okay, you ain't gonna expect this one because this is my number 5.
Okay.
Here we go.
I was not. But I get it.
This is it. Okay, before.
I get it.
You get it, right?
See, the thing is with this song, uh-huh. I was more of like, I just love the intro and that's it.
But
you know what I mean?
Yeah, but like the lyrics.
But I know there's more.
The lyrics, okay. It's like, so like, the chorus or like the hook or whatever it is what they're singing right now.
Right.
They're talking about themselves, right? She like the way I lean, la la la. But when they start to go in, this is a pretty girl anthem to me.
Mm.
Pretty girl, like,
and we love pretty girl anthems.
My baby put her technique on display. He's saying like she can do that, she look good, like she do that. Like listen.
Right.
This is what I love. And then Soulja Boy was the perfect feature.
He was perfect. I'm not going to lie. He was perfect for me.
Perfect. Especially perfect. When he slide on it. I'm going to just go ahead and let it play a little bit.
Prepare.
Okay, let's get to the beat.
It's very smooth. It's like, yeah.
This is a dance bop.
Very.
You can cut a rug to this. Just a little rug, though. Very. Not a big one.
Right.
A little one. So what do you say?
The beat in the back just like... Let's pause. Because we have to be for real and realize that Prodigy was the only one on these songs. Like, maturing is realizing that Prodigy was the only one on these songs.
He was
literally Mindless Behavior.
No disrespect.
No disrespect.
We love y'all down. We just saying, like,
damn.
Vocals, everything.
It was Prodigy.
Who we're listening to right now?
Prodigy. Who we're listening to on the other 100 songs? Prodigy.
Maybe Prince then made a cameo. Maybe.
Maybe Rock Royal already came in with a little rap or so. But the singing,
this was
the
him.
Vocals.
I don't, who, were y'all in the background or what?
I couldn't hear y'all. Yeah. But you know, when somebody's singing in the background, you can hear the different voices.
Everybody sounded the same. I don't know who's singing.
The same.
It's probably him. He said, got her nickname on her necklace, that's a go. I love the way her polish make her nails look like they glow. I can tell she fly when she ain't got nowhere to go.
Ooh.
Keep that hair and makeup like she's starring in a show. Pretty Girl Anthem, y'all. He's talking about
the
baddest thing walking around here.
He was eating. The writers were writing that day.
Who wrote?
Let's look down and see who wrote.
Written by Crip and Craig. Crip and Craig. Candace Nelson. Crisanto August. Craig Pippen. Oh, these are the, they saying Mindless Behavior and some other people wrote this. Okay.
Okay.
Fine. But then we're going to let me, because when Soulja Boy comes in, it's like, I turn all the way up. I can't even explain it. Hold on. Here we go.
Okay. Soulja Boy.
And
it's just like that.
And you Prodigy came right back in.
The transition was very smooth.
My baby put her technique. It's like,
whoa, I'm still recovering from Soulja Boy. Give me a moment.
He got another moment too later on.
Prepare.
Y'all see, this is Pretty Girl Anthem. You play this when you get ready to go somewhere.
Hello.
Right?
You should get ready to go outside.
Yeah.
You
can do this while you getting dressed.
For sure.
Play this in the car on the way to the function. This is it.
Okay. Now I see why this is five.
Yeah. Well, Robin Royal does make a little cameo, but it's something cute like, what he said? He was like, let me get a pride. What's up with you? You
are here
with
it. He loves saying it.
You are here with your sister. She having all the fun and you taking all the pictures. I think you the prettiest one. Never met no girl like you.
Mm-hmm.
And here comes Soulja Boy again. Bam. And the beat just bam.
Bam. Right back.
I'm going to let you hear it. I just want you to hear it. Tell that they were in their teenage era with this album, because now we're talking about popping it.
Right.
Let's chill and watch a movie and do what we do. I don't know what we're doing in high school.
Because what do you mean by that?
But he slid on it, though.
He did.
And that's my number five.
Wow. You started off pretty strong. I'm not going to lie. So my turn.
Yes, it's your turn.
What is my five? Okay. I feel like this choice is about to be very, like, predictable.
Okay.
But the only reason why I chose it is because you can't name a top five song without naming this song. Like, it's just literally impossible.
I understand.
And another reason why I chose this song is because I love the remix as well. So I'm kind of, like, doing this as, like, a two-in-one. Which I don't know if we can do that or not.
You can do it.
Okay, prepare. So here we go. My number five is My Girl.
We text each other a lot. Hey, my girl,
it's just, like, you just can't.
This was the song.
This was it. You know, it's like me saying Michael Jackson and not mentioning Thriller. You know what I mean? It's like me saying Whitney Houston and not mentioning, you know, I Will Always Love You. It's just, it's their song. You know what I mean?
This is
their song. So that's why I chose number five, because it's just like,
yeah,
you kind of have no choice.
I was head over heels with this song. You hear me?
But I'm not gonna lie. I'm not gonna lie. My favorite part of this song was Rock Roy's part.
Wait, what did he say? Go
to me and my girlfriend. We go out every weekend. You know what? Let me go. Let me go to that part.
Okay, he kind of ate. We ate two that. Lovebirds.
That's what we always tweeted. And you know, Twitter had just got popular. It wasn't X back then.
No, Twitter. With the bird tweeting on the front of it.
Hello. Let's listen to this. We just two lovebirds. Huh, all the money in the world. And this part right here. Oh, that's my. I'll holla at you later. Let me.
We need to go back to this. I don't want to hear nothing about bros over no more. Your girl is your
priority. Can we go back to these standards, please?
Your girl is your priority. If you with the guys, cool.
Cool.
But when your girl call, please.
Everything stops.
Let me take this call right now. Quick.
Exactly.
We have lost our way of
life. We gotta go back to this standard. He said, oh, this is his girl calling. I will holler back.
He stopped the whole verse.
He said, oh.
This her? I gotta go.
Gotta go. We gotta get back to that. He kind of sung on the end. Oh, this my girl calling. I holla at you later.
Yeah.
He kind of battled too.
Yeah.
The auto tune was giving. Yeah. The auto tune was giving. You know. Yeah.
They was so young.
So young. So young.
And I was very, very young when this came out. Like, very. I was a kid.
And you know what's also so other than you know the 333-323-319-6060, the way the song ended, the beat. Hold on. This is three.
That had the word
crazy. I call
it immediately.
And then it's just like the beat at the end, the tune. Like, that's how you end a song. No, but right. That's how you end a song. I hate a song that just cuts off.
Just cuts right on off.
I hate a song that cuts off.
You could have really repeat something or do something.
Like, they ended the song with a. That's how you end a song.
So you can do your little jig and
so
like,
hey.
That was good.
And I feel like when songs tell, they start, like, you know what, let me start that over. Let me listen to it again. I have to listen again. We gotta get back to knowing
to
how
music.
To curate a song.
Yeah, good.
You gotta know how to curate a song. Yeah. So that's my number five, my girl.
Amen. Okay, my number four. Okay, number four. You already, I think, yeah, you already know my number. And this is hard. Ooh. This was really hard for me.
Okay.
I just didn't know what to do with my life. But, wait, I think you got it on your list.
You see my list?
No.
I was singing it earlier. Okay. I think I know that you're already singing.
Yeah. And this is mine. It was between this Woo. And... I ain't even gonna say it.
Okay.
I'll say afterwards. I'll just say at the end of this what I wanted it to be. Or okay. What I thought it should be.
Okay.
But this is my number four.
Number four. Ooh. This is a hard one, bro.
Not only... Y'all have to think about this. The album is titled Number One Girl. But...
Can we get into how... Okay, it's the intro before that, isn't it?
Yeah, it's intro.
Because, mind you, we... When I listened to it, I didn't listen to it on YouTube. I bought the CD. We had the CD.
I had the CD.
We went to Target, honey.
But I came home from school and my mama had the CD like, surprise.
Right.
And I immediately went to think, popped it, played it.
But let's talk about in the intro how they were like, and this is Mindless Behavior. They said, boom, number one. That is an intro. That is an intro. Let me say this. Artists. Stop naming an intro on your song and it's not really an intro. Because an intro is supposed to lead and guide us right into the first song.
Yeah.
An intro is not supposed to be different from the first song. They are the definition of what an intro is.
They ate down. Y'all just had to beat it.
You had to beat it. And then it's like the first time you heard that, because this was their, what, first album,
this
right?
Their first album.
Because mind you, they only had My Girl and then like Girls Talking About It.
It was Mrs. Right.
Mrs. Right.
That was out.
And we was like, baby, wearing it out.
I was nibbling on that for
We was wearing that out. So when they finally said, okay, we're coming out with an album.
Yeah.
we were anticipating it. And the fact that when you have those high expectations and they come in soaring and just like giving,
they hit us dead in the jaw.
Dead in the jaw. And I was so here for it.
And I feel like this is a great intro song because, first of all, the album title is Number One Girl. And hello, they most definitely makes you feel like you're the number one girl listening to this. I mean, like, all the songs on here.
Special.
Day 8. Let's listen.
You broke up with your boy? Wait a minute.
Instigated. Well, let's talk about how he was instigated. You broke up with your boy? No telling what he's doing.
It's okay, girl. I got you now. Step on here. We gonna work this out. Wait a minute. So she just got out of the relationship. She just got out of the relationship. What are you doing?
Hey, you instigated because the little boy wasn't doing nothing. He wasn't doing nothing.
And then it's like, you came with your girl. So it sounds like they're at like a party or like at the club or something. First of all.
Over there by yourself. It's okay. I know you're scared, but this is a party.
We're at the skate room?
Where are you? Yeah.
Because at your age, that's all the place you can be
but
in.
But you know what? There's another song on here that's on my list. And they made it very clear. They weren't in no skater room. This was a party.
Party.
Private venue or home.
Booths. Private booths. For all the girls.
They made that very clear. I think they had to be in middle school, Sam.
They had to be.
In 2011, I was 8.
Because now that I think about it, like, I don't think they're probably like maybe 3 or 4 years older than me. Like, they're still in their 20s.
Yes.
They're still like in their early 20s.
They were like in your age range, but I was like young.
Exactly.
Especially when All Around the World came out, I was still young. I was real young.
Okay.
Yeah.
Three seconds, I can make you. What? He was giving confidence.
He said,
I'm
talking my junk right now.
Literally.
What y'all call it, Riz? This is ultimate.
Ultimate.
3 seconds, I'ma make, and then they started counting down.
I'll let y'all play. We gonna take it down to 2. Now it's just me and you. You can be my number one. Incorporate the title, sir. You better incorporate the title of the song into your lyrics.
I don't know where I wouldn't put it. Why we didn't
make Mindless Behavior more famous? The disgrace.
They should have lasted for a long time.
With lyrics like that? Nobody was singing lyrics
with
like
albums
that.
With albums like this?
I don't get it. And mind you, this is the first. We're still on the first song. We haven't even gotten down the album. We're still on the first song. We're still in like the beginning of the song itself.
Sam, we only let 56 seconds play.
We're only 56 seconds in.
Let's keep listening.
There's number one in the back. I don't know who that was.
Whoever's on the
whoever he was. You ate that, sir. Number one. Yeah.
Wow.
Such a great ad-lib on his song.
I think that was Prince in the back saying, whoa. I'm going to let you hear it. Maybe. It'll be sound like
that. No offense, Prince. I love you.
We love all y'all.
All y'all.
Hold on. Oh, here we go. That sound like
him. It sound like him. Excuse me if I grab your hand.
I'm just trying to be a man.
A man.
Consent though. That's if you have me.
I never knew what he said. Consent if you have me. I never knew what he said.
No, he didn't say consent. I'm just saying like this is the consent part.
Oh, what did he say?
Because he said that's if you will have me.
Oh,
that's like I'm grabbing your hand, but listen.
I'm not gonna force you.
I ain't gonna force nothing over here. I'm just saying that's if you'll have me.
Got it.
Girl, are you down? Questions. Like, I'm asking, like, are you good with this? Are you cool?
And then he goes right back to the hook. He brings it right on
That's
back.
That's how you do it.
That's literally how you do it.
Yeah. We got to get back to music.
Learn. But let's go to the ending part. Because I don't want to skip this part up.
By my side. You want it, you got it, whatever you like. I'll be right here if you make up your mind.
This break. You got the same prize. That's everybody in the back. Go, go.
At least they could.
But let's go.
Prodigy. Again. We love and Prodigy wasn't even, that's crazy. I did Prodigy bad. I did. Because I never just like, was like, ooh, Prodigy. Like, I was like, ooh, Prodigy.
Right. Prodigy, you was
like. But he was holding the group together.
You was a homie in my eyes. But my eyes for companionship. Who was your person? Somebody else. Who was your person?
That's why we're here. I loved Ray Ray.
The braids had me in a
braids.
Chokehold.
The baby face. I loved Ray Ray.
The dance. He was the dance. But him and Prodigy both could dance, but he was like, the hair just gave him an extra flair.
Hands behind his back. I was a Ray Ray girl. Okay. Yeah. Whoa, you came in strong, number four. You're doing great. Number four. I'm just on a number four.
Yeah, God. I don't know if I told you, but I have songs from both albums, though.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
Okay, just making sure.
This next song that I have, though, for my number four, I can't even find it on Apple Music.
Okay, you know what? I think I knew it. Wait, okay.
Tell me what you think it is.
Because it got to be one of them. It's not like, you know, it's like one of them holiday songs.
It's not a holiday song.
Okay.
Not a holiday song.
Oh, I wonder what this is then.
I don't even know if you ever heard this one. But they actually, so it's actually not their song. It's a song that they sung by another artist. But it's like a bonus. It's a bonus song that was on their album.
Oh, please.
And it's actually by an artist that you love. It's Brown. Do we have a clue now? Do we still don't know?
I don't know, Sam.
So the name of this song is called I Love You.
Do you know that one?
Y'all, okay. The intro to this, I'm not gonna lie. I feel like I've been saying that the whole video. I'm not gonna lie. The intro to this is very like, what? All
right.
But once you get into it,
right.
It.
And I love this song by Chris.
I love it. I love both Chris Brown and my baby.
Yeah. Chris ate on this. Like, what? That's another conversation.
Another video.
I don't know what you do, but I love you. Oh, baby. Baby. I don't know what it is, but you drive me.
I'm sorry.
This is it. Okay, I can agree with that.
I'm sorry.
They did Chris Brown justice.
They did Chris Brown justice. When I went and listened to Chris Brown's version, I was like, they're kind of toe-in-toe. They're literally right there.
Both of those. Like, go listen to Chris Brown.
And then listen to Mindless Behavior.
And I promise y'all, y'all gonna be like, oh, snap.
Oh, wow.
Put both of them on the playlist at this point.
Hello. But... That's a good one?
That's a good one, Sam. I didn't even know that they did that.
Yes.
That's really
good. So you know the song by Chris Brown, right?
Oh, yeah.
The eight.
Yeah. You put me on that song, I think. I Love You.
Really?
Yes. Like a year or two ago. You had sent it to me. And I was like, And then you sent me, I should have kissed you.
Yes, okay.
Yeah, you put me on that.
Chris Brown.
Now that,
that's going to be a 10-hour long video.
I promise. Because Chris just has that. He has
the catalog. But anyway, we'll do that for another video.
Yeah. That was good.
That was a good one.
That was good.
Damn, yeah.
That was good.
Thank you.
They ate
no, you came hard with that number four, so I had to make sure that I came back. I had to make sure I came back.
Okay, what is my number three? Ooh. This is my number three.
You go back to Apple Music. I'm on YouTube.
This is my number three, y'all. This when this come on, please give me a mic and give me a crowd.
Okay.
Because
okay.
I'm singing down.
Okay. Is it missing you?
I knew it was gonna be so good.
The video?
Let's pause.
We have to react to videos now.
First of all, when I was younger, I'm thinking,
wow.
But I recently just watched it a couple days, and I'm thinking, this is so dramatic.
Fair. Like, they had a big old, they had a big old house.
Big mansion. Y'all big in high mansion. School.
Hello.
They was all throughout the backyard, throughout. The steps, the kitchen, the pool.
Pouting, crying, whining. I'm like, is this?
Prodigy done threw a book. And I very much said, this is early 2000s. Literally. The video. Like, when he threw that magazine and it rolled on the bed and off of it. Give with the old J&B magazine. That looked like an early 2000s magazine that he had.
The video 8.
Most definitely. I love, especially the dance break. I want that version on Apple Tunes. I mean, right. Apple Music. I want that with the break. Y'all gonna see. We gonna react to the video.
We got to.
Y'all have to know what I'm talking about.
Because now, it's like the lyrics aren't enough because the videos are attached to the song.
That's what make the song really
so
like.
Good. It literally.
Yeah.
Yeah. Like me. Whoa.
This was like, I just believe that this is their real heartbreak. This is their real first heartbreak.
This was their real, like, grown man song. Yeah. Even though they weren't grown.
Yeah.
But this was, like, their first one.
Their first, like...
This was the breakout. This, I feel like this was after, like, Rock Boy, like, cut his hair.
He had the short,
had
curly
the short, look. Curly look with the little...
And the video, honey,
he had his chest out.
In his Drew Hill era with the muscles and oiled up.
Everything got his business at.
We just, I knew once that happened, I said, we really didn't hit peace.
I said, we didn't take
an adult. We're
the next era.
I was still young.
Still young.
So I was a little delayed.
Still young, honey.
Still young.
This one, then when they played the little music, they played their music videos on like 106 and Park and stuff. Honey, I was glued to the TV waiting on the next video.
That's how I found out about Mrs. Wright.
Yeah, 106. That's how I found Mindless Behavior, 106 apart. Yeah,
and y'all know, this is a funny story.
What?
I remember coming home from school. I was so young. Like I said, I think I was like seven or eight. I come home from school, and Chris Brown is on my mind. I'm thinking, yes, they're going to play Chris Brown. I already know he's going to be like number one. Like, because he was always number one. He was always the last video to be played.
Right.
I turn the TV on, and I see Mrs. Wright. I said, I don't want to see these little young, and I turned the TV, I promise, and I turned it.
Mm-hmm.
I went outside, played a little bit, thinking it's going to get be done. Come back, and Mindless Behavior is still there.
Mm-hmm.
And I just cut the TV off, because I'm like, where's Chris? Where's Chris? I kid you not. 2-3 weeks later, I went to my cousin Naomi's house, and my cousin Sade was like, have y'all heard of Mindless Behavior?
Right.
Baby, she put it on a big screen TV in the living room. We turned on YouTube, and... Yeah. I fell in love.
Fell in love. See, people think like YouTube is popular now, but it was so popular when we were young. Not to say that we're like so old.
Yeah.
But YouTube was like everything, especially like we sat down and watched music videos like Netflix shows.
That was my whole life.
That was our life.
Music videos was me, and I was a music video.
Yeah, hello.
I wanted to learn everything.
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 I don't care how many times I watched it. I'm going to watch it again.
Let's please replay it.
We're watching it again.
Let me tell you something. When I was a kid, I used to love Beyonce down.
Mm-hmm.
When she came up, Who in the World?
Girls.
I learned the whole choreo. I promise you. Me and my cousin put it on the big screen TV,
mm-hmm.
YouTube, and we just kept replaying it.
Oh, and I love that. Because, baby, we that TV seen nothing but YouTube.
Baby,
we see no cable.
We don't need it.
We barely got the cable.
We got the YouTube videos.
Hello. Yeah. And that's how we entertain ourselves.
Yes. So she's lying now.
Right. Basically.
This is real heartbreak. Once you get to high school, that's when relationships start to matter.
Mm-hmm.
And this was like, wow, like, you got his initial, what my name used to be, what my chain used to be?
What are you doing with a chain? Who gave you that chain?
I guess he gave a little chain that said fraud.
It was that rickety money. They started making a little more money.
Right. I mean, they were... I'm singing songs. But they were all around the world. That's what they said. So that's the money they had to get that chain. Rock, Ray Ray.
And actually replaced the chain.
With his initials. Hey. Now this is what it gets deep. This is it. And then, oh,
unlike your phone. I was going to say my password, but we're recording. We could edit it out.
Because, and then it gets deeper, though. It gets deeper because he said, can you even blame your girl for feeling like you threw it all away? Mm. And then you had them in the bag, all away, hey, hey.
Wow. And they were coming through with the vocals in the back. Now, I'm not gonna lie. This song wasn't necessarily my favorite. Mm-hmm. When it first came out, because it was different.
It was different. I'm just clear this up. When it first came out, it wasn't my favorite either. It was too heavy, too emotional.
And I couldn't relate.
I wasn't going through it.
Right, I couldn't relate to that.
But when I got older and this played, wow.
Now it's like the lyrics you can hear now.
Yeah. I'm gonna let you crown your rebound king.
Ooh.
Shade.
Very much.
But that ain't nothing like we used to be.
Mm. So he's saying you still got somebody, but it didn't compare to what we had. Sir, let it go.
Please.
Let it go. Let her move on. Let it go.
Like, he's in his feelings. You hear feelings. Me? He's in his feelings, and he had enough of it. But like I said, y'all gotta watch the video. Because I didn't say, but that ain't the thing. Like, we used to be, they going to a dance. And the beat is just... It's okay. Y'all got to know.
Speaking of dance, I think you just made me want to just change my... That was your three?
That was my three.
I got to change it. Okay. I did I love you. Ooh, freak. I did my girl. So now I'm on my third one. All right, are we ready for number three? So I had to make some changes because when you talked about breakdown, breakdown, like dance breakdowns in the video, It literally just unlocked a memory in my mind.
Okay.
Of a breakdown that Mindless Behavior did in the video.
Okay.
And I was like, wow, I have to do that as my number three. And the song is Hello. Because the way
that video, I love it down.
Baby, that was a whole movie.
A movie. That's it. What the freak was Tisha Campbell doing in the video as his mama?
All these characters. I loved it though.
I replayed it like it was my favorite film.
Indeed. Can't tell you how many times I watched it. So I had to go do Hello. We're gonna do Hello.
Yes, that's good. We're back on calling.
We got a phone call. When I first saw you, all I could say, how'd you like it, my baby? If you had to say, where my A game, everybody will be mine.
It's just so like, wow.
Let's get to the...
When I hit you, baby, I don't let a failure reveal me no more, no less.
Okay, I'm sorry.
To say you never disconnect. Because I want habits. I want habits. No. What you need is right here at your fingertips. Like...
Because I won't have it. He said, I'm not having it. Wait a minute.
He's not having any of that, honey.
He says, I'm not having it if his phone disconnects. So that phone better not disconnect.
Make sure the bill is paid.
Please.
Make sure ain't nobody interrupted the phone call.
Make sure that ringer is off. Do not
make sure that phone is charged.
Make sure that charger is working. Because he said, if it gets disconnected, I'm not having it. See, that's the type of love.
We've drifted.
And by the way, that number isn't working anymore. We tried it. It's very much so disconnected. So, Prodigy, what are you going to do now? So, it's your fault that it's disconnected.
How are you going to tell us?
You're not having it. But the number not working.
How do we get in contact, boo?
How we talk? How we get to talk to each other?
Figure it out.
Immediately. But, that's a good one.
That's good.
And then he said, ooh, and then he... Hold on, let me tell you this. It's like, yes, it's the perfect concert song. It's like, keep your hands in the air. Left, right, left, right.
Listen.
What it do, shawty?
Every time he said something.
Every time. You see, this is the type of stuff that's like, I want to just get in a song just to say I'm in a song. Because we know you're not in the song.
What it do, shawty? We know you there, okay?
We know you're part of the group. It's okay.
It just be so random when he come in. So random.
Like, we know you're part of the group, sir. And just because you did that little one thing don't mean it. Part of just do something.
The video, go watch the video, because the dance break.
Eats.
Eats.
We got it.
It's just Shawty, what's your name?